feel good because I know kids are helping other people and animals.
You want to think of others, so it's good to be humble and to talk about what you can do to help.
It's good to help people. It's not fun to just be all about yourself. It's good to help others because you're not the only person in the world.
Kids Are Heroes is a website that was started by my daughter in March of 2008. It showcases children all over the world that do wonderful things for other people, animals, the environment, that kind of thing. And in doing so, it empowers other kids to look at what, see what they're doing and to join in.
Today I'm at FSK Mall and I am raising money for the Casey Care and Jeremy Foundations.
It helps Pet for Pets Cat Rescue.
I'm raising awareness of troops stationed all around the world.
By getting bulletproof vests for police dogs.
We're running a booth for horse rescue.
My project is the Wounded Warrior Project, and it helps soldiers that have been injured while fighting.
Help kids in South Africa get clean drinking water.
I give away brand new books as well as bookmarks, and I go and read to people of all ages and tell them how important reading is.
First, you want to ask your parents. Second, you want to think of your cause and your charity. And third, you want to get your friends involved.
These kids are just giving kids, and they don't want the recognition. A lot of times they'll say, well, I feel weird. I don't really want. It's not about that. It's not about the accolades. It's about showing other kids and parents what kids are capable of, and teaching all kids that they can change the world. And by joining the website, they can see what other kids are doing and get involved in it, and they too can change the world.
Changes me, makes me a better person on a daily basis.
All these kids are world changers. And once they find their passion, then there's no stopping them. There really is no stopping them.
Kids are a lot smarter, a lot more creative than we give them credit for.
We can all get together and can change the world.
Go and help people because it's easy and fun to do.
You know, who doesn't like helping other people and having your friends next to you?
You're going to end up liking it. You're going to definitely end up liking it. And like I said before, it's going to be well worthwhile.
For more information, go to kidsareheroes.com.
Kidsareheroes.com, a place where all kids can make a difference.